Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good afternoon, ma'am and friend of introducers from group to will present the result of our discussion. Our group consists of seven people, namely I am Maya Septia Febrianti, study number 015.
And me, Diva Fabiola, student number is 017, Rifkan Romalita Sari 021, and Dwi Ramadan
029. My name is Fortran Gideon Sitorus. My student number is 032.
And me, Hanifa Dwastuti, my student number is 0142.
And my name is Fajar Hidayat. My student number is 043.
Of our discussion title, pest population, life table of a species, and natural balance. Population is a group of individuals of a type of creature belonging to one species and a certain time. Population growth is an ecological process that will be described as the trajectory of an object changing place of changing status from one point to the next, and this dynamic is the rise and fall of the number of insects in a population that is influenced by reproduction, death, and development, displacement. What determines the high and low population of an organism consists of internal factors such as a life cycle, sex ratio, and personality. The external consists of the abiotic and biotic environment, and food will have an influence on the high and low population development.
Pest population is a group of pests which if developed can result in economic losses for farmers, among others, caused by environmental conditions that do not provide an opportunity for complex natural enemies to carry out their function. The pest population throughout the growing season from time to time and from place to place is not fixed but dynamic, up, down, fluctuating around a line or general equilibrium position called the general equilibrium position.
External factors can be in the form of biotic, including predators, namely animals or insects that eat other animals or insects, which are included in predators, including the order Coleoptera or Odonata, order Hemiptera, and order Orthoptera, and abiotic, in the form of high rainfall, affect the development of insect population directly. Namely, due to rain, the physical properties, especially in small pets, and which can indirectly affect the development of good condition for the development of diseases that can make pests or insects sick and can cause diseases.
Internal factors, for example, caterpillars define themselves with feeders, emit patient or others, have an owl to kill opponents, mimicry to scare their opponents, and resemble their habitat. Sex comparison is the ratio between the number of male and female sex, such as male and female Typhoria inundata, which is 1 and 2, Aspidiotus destructor of coconut pits with a ratio of 1 and 1. Next.
Factor of food. Factor from food. For example, in mice, namely rice, namely when rice has been harvested and will only start processing of cultivation in the next season. The rat population begins the death line very quickly, up to 70%. Food factors are also influenced by the presence of temperature, humidity, rainfall, because many people plant their land with various plants and human actions. Dietary factors can be influenced to suppress pest population, either by not cultivation agricultural land with plants that certain insect pests do not like, or with resistant plants.
According to Ella et al. 1915, the growth of the population of organisms is divided into 5 levels, namely the period of increasing the population that grow sigmoidally consists of 3 stages, namely the stage of population formation, exponential growth, and toward equilibrium, equipment of the level or position of equilibrium, which is the asymptote line of the sigmoid, correct? Which the population is strong around the equilibrium level is symmetrical. The state of population fluctuation in which the population strong in not symmetrical. A period of population extinction occurs is if this period continues then.
Figure 2, the growth of population of organism divided into 5 levels. Next. The description of the graph is P2 equals PI plus N minus M plus divided by minus D. Information, P2 is final population, PI is initial population, N is natality or birthright, M is mortality or death rate, D is the spread, included the spread out or emigration and the spread of entry or immigration.
Effect of climate change on pest population and increases in temperature may result in a greater ability to overwinter in insect species confined to lower temperatures at higher latitudes, expanding their geographic range. For all insect species, higher temperatures below the species upper threshold will result in more rapid development and a rapid increase in the pest population and do significantly reduce time to reproductive maturity.
Life table. The table of life is a simple method used to track change in an animal's populations. There are two methods in creating a life table, namely age-specific life table and time-specific life table. Age-specific life table is a table that is created based on a percent age level during his life. Usually, the table is static or fluctuating, while the time-specific life table is a table that is credits based on a certain time during his life and usually the table is dynamic at a certain time. The given time assumes that there is the same spirit rate among all studio. Next.
Life table role. The life table is able to provide information on various mortality and life expectancy factors that affect the development of insect population based and on the life table. It is now and determine the mortality factors that can affect the development of insect life, both as a whole and according to the passage of life. Through the life table, it can also be estimate the development of insect population in the future. Therefore, the study of this life table can be applied in controlling pests, namely, when and what methods are effectively used in pest control.
There are two types of life table that can be arranged for an insect species, namely the age-specific life table of horizontal life table and the time-specific life table or vertical life table. The typical age table of life is complete of following the development of a parent group or from male and male pair called cohort from the beginning of a certain generation to the next generation.
A vertical life table is a dynamic system life table that can be used to predict population of organism or insect that have long or long lifespans. This life table is based on the egg structure of developmental stage of insects. Each egg group is considered a fixed egg structure. Some of the notation that are often used in a life table are egg is X interval, example is egg, larva, pupa, and imago. 1X is number of living individual at the beginning of the egg interval X. Dx is the number of individual who die during the X interval X. Dxf is mortality factor that causes Dx. 100xqx is present mortality at xx. Thank you.
Natural balance mechanism. Here are some forms of natural balance mechanism. 1. Negative feedback mechanism. The feedback mechanism which result in bringing the system to an ideal state is a negative feedback mechanism, while the mechanism that takes the system further away from the ideal state is a positive feedback mechanism. 2. Population control mechanism in ecosystem. The rise and fall of an organism's population is determined by 2 forces in the ecosystem, namely the biological ability or biotic potential and environmental constraints. Biopotential is the ability of organism to reproduce under optimal conditions. Environmental constraints are various biotic and abiotic factors in a ecosystem that tend to reduce the fertility and survival of individuals in a population of organism.
Biological control is the use of natural enemies to control pest populations, food introduced and existing in an area or locations, while natural enemies are any organism that can damage, interfere with life, or cause the pest to get sick or die. 2. Natural enemies of killing pests are predators are animals or insects that hunt and eat or suck the body fluids or their prey more than want to meet their needs. Parasites are insects that live inside the bodies of other insects only during the larval stage, imago from water to honey, nectar, etc. Pathogens are microorganisms that can cause infections and cause diseases to pests. Microorganisms are fungi, bacteria, viruses, nematodes, etc. Antagonists again are microorganisms that intervene or inhibit the growth of disease-causing pathogens in plants. Biological again are natural enemies of the invertebrates, classed in the form of predators, parasites, pathogens, and antagonists again. Gregarious parasite is lay more than one egg, so that more than one individual parasite can develop in the host. Solitary parasite is lays one or more eggs, but only one individual survives. Thank you. Next.
Advantage of using natural enemy counter. Relatively safe. Currently allow sustainable control. Does not disrupt the environmental balance. Easy to propagate. Relatively cheap. While the disadvantage of using natural enemies are that they cannot control quickly. The manufacture of biological agents such as mushroom takes plus 2 weeks and requires special skills.
Okay, that's all from us. Sorry if there was time for friend who to ask are welcome. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.